Allergic reactions occur when the immune system overreacts to a specific allergen, leading to severe adverse effects. These reactions often appear within minutes of allergen exposure, such as seafood, but can sometimes develop hours later. Seafood allergies are typically lifelong. Seafood refers to all edible fish like trout, salmon, crustaceans like lobster, shrimp, mollusks like scallops, clams, and shellfish from both fresh and saltwater environments. Recognizing allergic reaction symptoms, what to look for? When a person encounters an allergen, the signs of a reaction can appear swiftly and escalate from mild to severe. The most severe form of an allergic reaction is called anaphylaxis. Symptoms can include red and warm face, skin rash, hives, and itchiness. Swelling may occur in the eyes, face, lips, throat, or tongue, along with difficulty breathing, speaking, or swallowing. Feelings of anxiety, distress, faintness, paleness, a sense of impending doom, and weakness. Gastrointestinal symptoms like cramps, diarrhea, and vomiting may also occur. In severe cases, a decrease in blood pressure, rapid heartbeat, and loss of consciousness and even death may occur. How can I avoid a fish, crustacean, or shellfish-related reaction if I'm allergic to these foods? Steer clear of any food or items that have fish, crustaceans, shellfish, or their byproducts. This includes any product that cautions it could potentially have traces of fish, crustaceans, or shellfish. If I am allergic to one type of seafood, will I be allergic to another? It is possible for individuals who have an allergy to a certain type of seafood, whether it be fish, crustacean, or shellfish, to consume other varieties of seafood without experiencing an allergic reaction. However, research indicates that if a person has a specific seafood allergy, they may also have allergies to other species within the same category. For instance, if someone is allergic to cod, they might also have an allergy to pike since both are classified as fish. Similarly, a shrimp allergy could extend to lobster as both are crustaceans. And an allergy to mussels might mean an allergy to clams as they are both shellfish. It is advisable to consult with your allergist before trying out different seafood options. What is the difference between a fish, crustacean, or shellfish allergy and histamine poisoning? When an individual has a seafood sensitivity, their immune system reacts abnormally to proteins found in fish, crustaceans, or shellfish. Histamine toxicity occurs when consuming fish with elevated histamine levels, a compound that forms as certain fish types begin to spoil. Increased histamine levels arise when fish like anchovies, mackerel, mahi-mahi, and tuna are not adequately frozen or refrigerated. Symptoms of histamine toxicity mimic those of a seafood allergy and may be mistaken for a reaction to fish, crustaceans, or shellfish. If uncertain whether experiencing a seafood allergy or histamine toxicity, seeking guidance from an allergist or immediate medical attention is recommended. Can I have a seafood-related reaction even if I do not eat or use seafood and seafood derivatives? There have been documented responses to seafood fumes produced during cooking, preparing, and dealing with fish, crustaceans, shellfish, and/or related products. It is advisable to steer clear of these circumstances. Seafood and its byproducts are frequently concealed under various aliases. To identify other prevalent ingredient label terms, consult the provided list. It is essential to meticulously review the ingredient list of any product before consumption. What do I do if I am not sure whether a product contains seafood or seafood derivatives? If you have a seafood allergy, do not eat or use the product. Get ingredient information from the manufacturer. Cross-contamination can happen during food manufacturing through shared production and packaging equipment. At retail through shared equipment like cheese and deli meats sliced on the same slicer. How are food allergies and severe allergic reactions treated? Presently, there is no known cure for food allergies. The sole recourse is the complete avoidance of the specific allergen. In cases of anaphylaxis, a severe reaction to food allergies, timely administration of adrenaline is crucial. This life-saving medication is available in an auto-injector device for quick and easy use. Adrenaline should be promptly administered at the onset of severe allergic symptoms, followed by immediate medical attention at a hospital emergency room. If your allergist has diagnosed you with a food allergy and prescribed adrenaline, it is imperative to always carry it with you and be well versed in its proper usage. Adhere to your allergist's instructions on how to operate an auto-injector device for optimal effectiveness. Are fish-based omega-3 supplements safe for fish allergic consumers? People who are allergic to fish may not need to avoid fish oil supplements. Fish oil supplements on the market tend to be refined enough to remove all of the proteins that can trigger allergic reactions. However, you should consult your allergist before consuming anything made with fish oils. Possible sources of fish, crustaceans, and shellfish. Deli meats, bologna, ham, dips, spreads, kamaboko imitation crab or lobster meat. Ethnic foods like fried rice, paella, spring rolls, fish mixtures like surimi, garnishes, like antipasto, caponata Sicilian relish, caviar, roe, gelatin, marshmallows, hot dogs, pizza toppings. Salad dressings, sauces like marinara, steak Worcestershire. Soups. Spreads like taramasalata that contains salted carp roe, sushi, wine. Non-food sources of fish, crustaceans, and shellfish. Fish food. Lip balm or lip gloss, pet food. These lists are not complete and may change. Food and food products purchased from other countries, through mail order or the internet, are not always produced using the same manufacturing and labeling standards. What can I do? Be informed. See an allergist and educate yourself about food allergies. Contact your local allergy association for further information. Allergists recommend that if you do not have your auto-injector device with you, then you do not eat. If an ingredient list says a product may contain or does contain seafood or seafood derivatives, do not eat it. If you do not recognize an ingredient or there is no ingredient list available, avoid the product. Be sure to carefully check the labels of products to steer clear of any containing seafood or seafood-related ingredients. Avoid consuming items without ingredient lists and make it a habit to read labels each time you go shopping. Manufacturers might alter their formulations or include different ingredients in various products under the same brand. Prior to shopping, consult the following list for guidance. The following precautions can be taken to avoid triggering a reaction. Avoid contact with the food. Always check the ingredients before using a product or eating any food. Ask detailed questions about ingredients and how the food was prepared whenever you're dining out. Inform those around you about your food allergy. Carry a wristband, allergy translation card for safety. Have an allergy action plan for treatment, know the medicines used to treat reactions and have them with you at all times.